Thank you. Time to celebrate Western New York with the return of a Buffalo classic. We're talking about a beer that was a staple in Buffalo bars for generations until the brewery shut down in the early 70s. Our Pete Gallivan is drinking up history with the return of Simon Pure Beer.
Still standing proudly at the corner of Clinton and Emsley is a bit of Buffalo history.
The brewery originally started in 1853 with John Schuschler. And then in 1859, they moved to the location where the brewery is today, at Emsley and Clinton.
Bill Simon still owns the building where his great-grandfather built a Queen City classic, the William Simon Brewery. Inside and out, there are still remnants of where beer was brewed for several generations of thirsty Buffalonians. The brewery shut its doors in 1972, but now, 52 years later, their flagship beer, Simon Pure, is once again flowing in the former home of another Buffalo beer classic, the Schreiber Brewery.
We're standing on the shoulders of giants here. Both the William Simon Brewery and the Anthony Schreiber Brewery produce more beer than all the craft breweries in Western New York combined at one time in a year.
How gratifying is it for you to see a Simon Pure coming off the line?
It was wonderful.
The Fillmore Avenue landmark is now the home of the brewing operations of Buffalo Brewing Company, where owner John Domres worked with Bill Simon to replicate the original taste of Simon Pure.
There is an immense pressure, and I didn't want to let Bill down.
It was very close to the original beer in style and flavor. It's been 40 years since the old brewery went out of business. So. Right. But it's very similar to that beer.
Right now, it's just a limited run for nostalgia's sake. But Bill's ultimate dream is that this will not be a one and done. He'd like to see the old Clinton Street location also come to life again.
My intention is to actually spend millions there and put it back in operation with a restaurant. It would be still a craft brewery. It wouldn't be a major brewery. Mm-hmm. Craft brewery and restaurant someday at 705 Clinton Street.
He says a lot of work and a lot of financial backing would need to be done before that could become a reality. But for now, at least we can drink in the past with a sip of Simon. On your side in Buffalo, Pete Gallivan, Channel 2 News.
And if you'd like to try this new take on this sip of Buffalo history, Buffalo Brewing and Bill Simon are having a launch party tomorrow from 11 to 3 at the Old Simon Brewery, which is at the corner of Clinton and Emsel in Buffalo. Bill will also be selling hot dogs and offering tours of the former and possibly future brewery. And we talk about all the new